Non-cash payment methods became even more popular with Kazakh citizens. Judging by the figures, last year they made payments for almost 35 trillion tenge, which is 2.5 times higher than the indicators of 2019. This was reported by the press service of the National Bank of Kazakhstan. The financial regulator's analysts have calculated that 9 out of 10 transactions in the country last year were carried out by means of bank cards. Experts note that the pandemic became the trigger for such a trend. Last March, medical professionals urged Kazakh residents to refrain from cash payment methods whenever possible, explaining that the virus can persist for several days on hard surfaces such as coins. The second reason for the increase in cashless payments, experts say, is the significant expansion of the infrastructure for payment for goods and services using bank cards. The number of entrepreneurs accepting payments by bank transfer has grown significantly.